फोर्थ प्रॉब्लम, फाइंड द इक्वेशन ऑफ द लोकस ऑफ पी इफ ए इक्वल्स टू 4,0, बी इक्वल्स टू -4,0 एंड मॉड्यूलस ऑफ पी ए माइनस पी बी इज इक्वल टू 4. This is actually the previous problem only, the model. So that means what we have to find out? The equation of the locus of P, the numerical difference of the distances equal to 4. So now, let us do this is P x 1 comma y 1, say given points a 4,0, b -4,0, given condition modulus of p a minus p b is equal to 4. We know that p a minus p b equals to plus or minus 4, take away minus p b that side. So we get P A is equal to P B plus or minus 4, squaring on both sides. P A square P B plus or minus 4 square. So we get P A square P B square plus or minus 8 P B plus or minus 4 square is plus 16 only. Now this plus or minus 8 pb can be written pa square minus pb square plus 16. Let us substitute pa square and pb square in just like in the similar problem. So plus or minus 8 pb equal to pa square minus pb square minus 16. Plus or minus 8 pb equals to pa square x1 minus 4 whole square plus y1 square and minus of pb square x1 plus whole square plus y1 square and minus 16. So this equals to x square minus 8x1 plus 16 plus y1 square minus x1 square and minus 8x1 minus 16 minus y1 square minus 16. Here y1 square gets cancelled, x1 square gets cancelled. Here 16, 16 gets cancelled. We have minus 16 x1 and minus 16. Divide by here 8. So plus or minus pb equals to minus 2x1 minus 2. So plus or minus pb equals to 2x1 and minus common plus 2, squaring on both sides. Pb square equals to 4x1 square plus 8x1 plus 4. Now pb square, let us write x1 plus 4 whole square plus y1 square is equal to 4x1 square plus 8x1 plus 4. 4x1 square plus 8x1 plus 4 equals to x1 square plus 8x1 plus 16 plus y1 square. Here 8x1, 8x1 gets cancelled. Bring x1 square, y1 square this side, take away 4 that side. 3x1 square minus y1 square equals to 12. Therefore, the equation of the locus of P x1 comma y1 is 3x square minus y square is equal to 12. Fifth problem. Find the equation of the locus of a point the sum of whose distances from 0 comma 2 and 0 comma minus 2 is 6. That means suppose px1 comma y1 be any point on the locus, given points are a, b, so we have to find out equation of the locus such that PA plus PB is equal to 6, satisfying the condition PA plus PB is equal to 6. So now, here, this is P point, x1 comma y1, given points say A 0 comma 2, B 0 comma minus 2. Given PA plus PB equals to 6, sum of the distances from P to A and P to B equals to 6. PA equals to 6 minus PB, squaring on both sides. PA square equals to 6 minus PB square. Now PA square is equal to 36 plus PB square minus 12 PB. Bring minus 12 PB this side. 12 PB equals to 36 plus PB square minus PA square. Let us substitute PB square and PA square values. 36 plus PB square. PB square means x1 square plus y1 plus 2 whole square and minus PB square. X1 square plus y1 minus 2 whole square. 36 plus x1 square plus y1 square plus 4y1 plus 4 minus x1 square minus y1 square plus 4y1 minus 4. Here x1 square x1 square cancel, y1 square plus 4 minus 4 gets cancelled. We have 4y1 plus 4y1, 8y1 plus 36. Since 4 divides 12, 4 divides 8, 4 divides 36. Divide by 4. So 3pb is equal to 2y1 plus 9, squaring on both sides. 9pb square equals to 2y1 plus 9 whole square. Let us substitute pb square value. Pb square value means this value. So 9 times x1 square plus y1 plus 2 whole square equals to 4y1 square plus 36y1 plus 81. This is 9 times x1 square plus y1 square plus 4y1 plus 4 equals to 4y1 square plus 36y1 plus 81. Now 9x1 square 9y1 square plus 36y1 plus 36 equals to 4y1 square plus 36y1 plus 81. 36y1 gets cancelled. Bring 4y1 square this side, 36 that side. 9x1 square plus 5y1 square is equal to 81 minus 36, that is 45. Therefore, the equation of the locus of P x1 comma y1 is 9x square plus 5y square equals to 45.